Hi, this is Richard Barrett for Guitarist magazine, welcoming you to another Blues Headlines. I've had a request for some Cream-era Eric Clapton, so I've obliged by doing something with the vibe of Crossroads. And I think that I've managed to capture a couple of the mannerisms of his playing around that time and gone for a kind of hybrid between the feel of the two solos in that track. I hope you enjoy it, and see you next time.